I like to think about NFTs as a way to authenticate and secure anything digital. And like starting at Web 2, like the old web, like we could copy everything, right? Like photo, music, videos. Like there was no notion of uniqueness in the web, like the old web as we know it. And with NFT, we come with tool, with a technology where we can authenticate and secure something digital. And with that, it unlocks like totally new business models, totally new industries that are going to be built on top of it. And so art and gaming are at the forefront of it. But it's going to be like anything of value that's going to be an NFT in the web of tomorrow. And this is something that is we are very excited about, because now the web is going to be owned by people. Like we're going to move from Web 2, where it was owned by big tech, to a new web that is going to be owned by people. And this is something we are fascinated about.